made me want this car. I originally wanted a Nissan Skyline when I was younger. I originally played Gran Turismo, and from there it just slowly developed my want for the car. And I could never afford a GTR, so I bought a GTS-4, still all-wheel drive. The reason I love cars and car culture is because of the people I meet, not necessarily the cars I see. I definitely enjoy getting out and seeing all the different machines. It's like personality, everyone putting a little bit of themselves into their own vehicle, and I love seeing that. How I feel when I drive my car, it's different, because with my car, it feels like I'm attached to the road. It's not like when I drove my old Volkswagen where it just felt like it moved, it went places. It feels like I'm intertwined with the earth. So it's a lot of fun to drive. Not very fast right now, but she moves.